Thanks for visiting the patient and weather today. I'm meteorologist Al Peterlin, and we use proprietary weather maps to highlight areas where weather change could trigger migraine, headache, mood, or pain. Our upper map shows where the combination of weather change could be a weather health risk. The lower map is pressure change, one of the more active weather triggers, and the one to study closely today and for the rest of the week. It does look like another difficult weather health day because of active weather for much of the country. Two active weather fronts will be moving eastward across the country, the first just pushing toward the western side of the Appalachians, the second much colder front stretches from Minneapolis to Denver. Rising pressure, falling temperatures will be a moderate to elevated migraine risk from California, Nevada, Washington, and Oregon, and then eastward across the entire country from Utah to South Carolina and everything north. A second, smaller area of headache risk is expected across Texas, Oklahoma, and Louisiana, with falling pressure and rising temperatures. Once again, it is time to really look at that lower pressure change map. Thanks for viewing the patient and the weather. We do need more viewers, so please follow, like, and share.